back to Missoula as Loyola was hosting Powell County. And off the tip, center Jacob Hollenbach lobs it up to Jack Lincoln for the fancy finish, and Sacred Heart leads 2-0. Then Jaden Job grabs the board and quickly finds Jacob Hollenbach, who hustles down the breakaway lay-in. Less than 1 minute to go in the first, and they lead 17-16. Then senior Charles Burns gets a pass, but right back to fellow senior Cooper Waters, who throws down a massive dunk. 15 seconds left in the quarter, 22-18, and Loyola rolls to a 68-57 victory to move to 4-0.